Hey, what's going on, guys? On today's video, we're going to break two of the Topps updated series 2020 baseball banger boxes. These banger boxes contain an autograph or a replica card or cards. There are about 67 cards in each banger box. I picked these up at Walgreens, which will be in my toy hunt video. They hold approximately the odds of per pack of finding a autograph or rainbow foil of vintage stock, Independence Day, which I've seen some of them go for a lot of money, Mother's Day hot pink, Father's Day powered blue, just a few to see what's in here. So I have two. I am going to break them. So let's get started and let's see what I get. All right, guys, and we're back. So basically what I'm going to do is going to be breaking two of the banger boxes 2020 updated series baseball cards. And these baseball cards, you also will be able to see, it will contain an exclusive yellow base card parallel inside. All right, I did find them at Walgreens. That's a UPC code if you guys need. I know baseball cards, basketball cards, and NBA cards have been really, really hot sellers, so they're pretty much hard to find. In the back, it may contain a redemption card with expiration dates. No purchases necessary. So we can actually redeem a card. Most likely it could be an autograph or a game worn jersey. Which will come in the mail. Usually takes about a month or two to come in. So let's crack these open. Let's see what's going on. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, like, and comment. Let me know if you think that these banger boxes are worth it. I'm going to open it from the bottom. We'll get the cards out. Again, these boxes hold 67 cards. So they're pretty cool. They were $9.99 at Walgreens. Your local comic shops might sell them a little bit more. Just get rid of that. So this is what the cards will look like. And in the front, we already got a rookie. I'm going to butcher his name. Aquino. So let's open it up. Let's see what we got. I should have gotten my sleeves. But I'll get them after. All right, so we're going to break this into two sections here so we can get it off. Okay, we have Aquino. Oh, looks like we have another nice rookie right there. We have Aquino. This is the base card. It's pretty cool, so we'll put it on the side. We have Gore, just regular. We have Ortiz. This is All-Star. David Ortiz is a pretty good player. I know his rookie card goes for a lot right now. Jade. Alex Hernandez. All-Star game. We'll just put that on the side. We have Taylor Wade. Not his rookie card. I wish. I mean, they're pretty full-on detailed cards. Pretty nice. Cespedes. This is the home run derby. Pretty nice. Put that to the side. We have second one, Arroyo. I'm going to end up butchering these names on some of them. Another rookie card. Put it on the side. Again, these are pretty nice details. So these are just basically the bases. So we'll go through them once we get to rookies. We will take a look. Pete Alphonse. This I'm actually going to keep because I am a Mets fan. And this is the AJ's ASG. Pretty nice card. All-Star Game, Pete Alfonso. Not too sure if there's going to be any number cards in these. Chris Bryant, Chicago All-Star Game. Another rookie. Jake Newberry. These are pretty cool. I like the photographs on these, on the cards, especially this one. It has a nice close-up to him. Of Richards. Another one, Ryan Howard. I used to have his rookie card, and I was very happy I got rid of it when I did. I got about $100 on the first year that he was a rookie. And then after that, his rookie card dropped. We're going to take a look and see how that is. There's a lot of All-Star Game cards here, which are great. Derek Jeter. I was just going to say this. Derek Jeter card. I remember a few years back, they had two types of the Derek Jeter card, which one was President Bush in the background. I had that card. It sold at about $42. That's not bad. We're going to take a look at that one afterwards. There's a lot of All-Star Game. 2001. Ken Griffey Jr. That is a nice one. Home Run Derby. We'll take a look and see how that one is. Hernandez. Beautiful, beautiful shots of these cards. I gotta say, Topps outdid themselves with this one, with this set. Showtime, Shower Time. This is pretty cool. Look at that. Look, just look at that. It's like awesome. All right, next one we have a beautiful Robert Chicago Chrome rookie. That is beautiful. That is absolutely a beautiful card. Look at that. Louis Roberts, Chicago White Cubs. That is a beautiful card right there. We have a rainbow. Very nice. Very nice. Buck Farmer, rainbow one. Nice. We'll put that to the side. We'll take a look. We have a Philly. This is very nice too. We have another rookie card. Bo. Put that to the side. Some of the old school looking cards. These were my favorite back then. I remember when Topps used to do these back, oh man, over 20 years ago, they used to put the big number right there. And the cards were just ridiculous. They were awesome looking, and they had this awesome back carding right here. That is pretty awesome. All right, let's see here what we got. We have another rookie. Shai Seand. Rookie card. George Lopez. Not the actor. Chris Owings. Edwin. Josh. It's pretty cool. I hate when they're upside down. Billy Hamilton, really nice shot. Just incredible. I like it how they get all these nice pitchers. Swan, Nice close-ups. This is another one. It's really close up. Andrews, Chase Andrews. Adam. Here's another rookie. Eric Minja. Another rookie. We're pulling some pretty good rookies here. Some really nice detail on the cards. I like how the full close-ups are on them. Here's another rookie. Taylor Heeman. These cards like this from Austin Allen, they look like high school pictures. I really don't like it when they make cards like that. I like it more when they get into the action. Richard Hill. Eric Davis. Joe Kelly. Here's another All-Star. I love it when they get into the action of the game. All right, so far we didn't get any autographs. But the cards are really awesome. And we're almost there to the last one. Let's see around. There's a lot of All-Star pictures. A lot of those All-Star cards. Pedro Martinez. Chris Sales is the last card. All right, we're just going to put these to the side. We're going to open up the second box. And then later we will take a look at them and see how they did. If they're worth anything, if I double my money on the box itself. We'll start off with France. This one is not a rookie card. I haven't gotten any of those yellow base parallels as of yet, but we will see now what we get. Okay. Starlin Martin. Andrew Schwartz, Michael Garner, cards like this, they remind me of like high school when you had a first season on your high school team. That's what it reminds me of. Active leaders. Rookie debut 2018. Let's see how that one is. Photo. Nice cards. I like when I get them in action. David Ortiz. Home run derby. Peter Lambert. I used to have a teacher named Lambert. Came from all the way from Pennsylvania every day to Brooklyn. Here's another rookie. To teach. Active member. Mike Trout. I think I got two cards of him. I gotta look for the other one I had. Buck Farmer. Another Derek Jeter. All-Star. Ken Griffey Jr. Hernandez. So far, I'm getting a few of doubles. Here's a nice rookie. Topps Chrome. Best batter, Todd Hamilton. Diamondbacks. Derek Jeter. Oh, may he rest in peace. I was a very big fan of him. A savior. Again, one of those old school type cards that they used to do back in the day. Hudson. Aaron Judge. Mark McGwire. Juan Lopez. Thought I had a yellow parallel in here, but didn't end up getting. Taylor White. This one doesn't have as many rookies as the first blister. Here's another one from Bo. And we're almost there. Let me know in the comments if I missed anything, for any of the new, if any cards you think I should look after. Just leave a comment. I like my Mets. That's pretty much it. And the last one. That's pretty much it. Alright guys, if you like the booster packs, I will try to look and see if I can get some more. And I will do more breaks. I'm going to take a look at the stack of rookies to see if I scored anything good. Or anything that's worth it. Or if I got my money back or more on the two banger boxes. If you like the video, please like, comment, subscribe. And I will try to do as much as I can on the breaks. So stay tuned on more car breaking.